Hello everybody. This is the second part of my Andy Carroll painting. This is him celebrating after one of his goals against Man City. Like I said, I think he's going to be a cracker. I'm going to put a portrait, I think, as well, sort of in the gap, you know, down to the left. And then I'm hoping to get, like I said on the last video, I'm hoping to get a good bullet header. If you get any suggestions, you know, I'm open to ideas. If people want to see me doing something particular, you know, leave a comment. So anyway, thanks for watching. I'll crack on with the portrait. Actually, you know, I might wait and see if he has his hair cut, because you know what they have a tendency to do. You remember Mr. Beckham? Every time I did one, he'd have his flaming hair cut. So I might just wait and see, you know, in the close season, and finish it off with a current portrait nearer to the end of, well, beginning of next season. Okay, then, so I'll see you in the next one. Ta-ra.